But we start with some breaking news that we're following from Preble County. The Ohio State Highway Patrol confirms someone has died in a crash there. It happened in the westbound lanes of I-70 near State Route 503 just before 4 p.m. Troopers say a car and a semi were involved in this crash. We do have a crew on the way to that scene, so we will bring you live updates on air and through the 2 News app as this story develops.